What's happening, all you lovely people? Welcome back to my channel, Danny FYR, Find Your Reason. I'm Danny B, aka Stan, aka whatever the fuck you wanna call me. Since I haven't put no videos on for a few days, I'm gonna go a spooky time one right now. It's from a channel called Bizarre Bub. I've seen a few of their compilation videos before and they have been pretty good in the past. So yeah, if you want to go over, subscribe to them, go give them a watch. But more importantly, please subscribe to me. But without further ado, let's see what this Bizarre Bub video is like, see if it can scare us a little, huh? Right, here we go.
During a live stream on YouTube, something pretty creepy was caught on camera. The two people in this video are a mother and her son, who are shooting a live video on their YouTube channel known as Laura's Kitchen. The channel itself is solely based on cooking homemade meals, which Laura films herself doing. From videos about making deviled eggs to showing how to make a Dutch cucumber salad, there's not a single video on this channel about anything paranormal, which makes this footage even more believable.
I agree.
Laura and her son were live streaming on their channel, something very strange happened. Ever since then, they can't shake the feeling that their house is haunted. After 24 minutes into the live stream, Laura is telling a story when all of a sudden, the following happens. This is what they caught.
At the back door, the dog had to pee, and there's a button that says pee-pee by the back door. And I'm like, wow, you know, it's been quiet. Oscar has not bothered me all day. This is great. I think he's finally over this, right? So I said to the dog, hit the button. You want to go pee-pee? Hit the button. So he hits the button, and it goes, your mom's dead.
Oh, yeah.
What the?
Oh, yeah, what was that?
So, anyways. Nothing's ready. Sorry, typing too fast. That's strange. The cabinet behind you just opened and closed on its own. What? Is that what that was?
Whoa. What was that? What happened there?
What was that?
Whoa, what's going on here? Yeah, they're out of there. Whoa, what the hell? Something just come flying out the sun there. Whoa, no. That was very strange.
Do you want to end it? Are you freaked out right now?
I would be.
Oh my god.
We see you later.
Hold on, let me just say goodbye.
It was only after a viewer of the live stream had told them about the cabinet that they realized the source of the sound. It was then later that more activity had occurred. Now, what's even more strange about this is that earlier in the live stream, Laura had been talking about her dead mother,
yeah,
who had passed away 20 years ago.
I know.
Given what occurred in the footage, viewers believe that her deceased mother might be responsible.
It was as soon as she said that, wasn't it? And then that cupboard opened. But I mean, why would the mother start shooting things at them though? You know what I mean? That's the part that wouldn't make sense.
Responsible for the strange activity. But of course, as with most videos, it's not certain if something paranormal was accountable for this. Doubtless, this odd occurrence has left Laura and her son terrified. But what do you think? Had something paranormal been caught on camera? Or is there some other explanation for this? Feel free to share what you think down below.
Certainly strange, that one, yeah. Certainly strange.
In this next video, a man is hiking in a secluded forest when he stumbles upon a small house that seems to be abandoned.
Nope.
After hesitating at first, he later decides to get close to the property. What happens next is downright terrifying. This is what he caught.
So dark, I can't really see much right now. What are we looking at? Oh, there we go. I think this could be a clip off. There's a guy, a Russian guy called Tim Morozov. And I might be wrong, but this Tim Morozov, he goes in like abandoned cabins in Russia and just forests and stuff. He's a pretty good channel, actually.
It appears that the house wasn't abandoned after all. It's unknown as to who or even what had been inside. Whether it was the owner of the house or something else, there's no denying that whoever or whatever this was has left the man completely disturbed.
Yeah, it's weird.
Maybe next time he'll think twice before entering a house in the middle of a forest.
Yeah, I agree. That wasn't that scary.
Even though the following video is disturbing by itself, the story behind it makes it more unsettling. In 2008, somewhere in Thailand, a group of friends were having a karaoke party at a friend's house when, out of nowhere, something pretty creepy had appeared at the party. According to the group, as they were drinking and partying happily, an uninvited guest had made an appearance. Now, it's safe to assume that the next time they throw a karaoke party, it won't be at this house, as what was caught on camera has left them all disturbed. The following is the video they took.
Give us a look, Glenn. What's that? Whoa, 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 whoa. Is he not meant to be there, like? Well, obviously not, but certainly looks like there's just someone sat there, doesn't it? Oh, what even is it? Excuse me. No, what's that? Just looks like a head. A really pink head. I'm not sure, there could have been something there, man. If that's what they're pointing at.
It isn't until seconds later that a distinctive face can be seen in the background of this footage. However, as many viewers have pointed out, there's something about this face that just doesn't seem right.
You know what, to me, that could just be a folded up blanket or something, and because the quality of the camera is not that good anyway, the matrixing of it, it's just causing that illusion of a face. I forget what the word is, where you see faces in things, but yeah, that's my opinion on that one.
For one, it appears to have no body attached to its head, and according to some, if you look close enough, its face appears to be covered in blood. Despite its obvious appearance, no one at the party had noticed the floating head until looking back at the footage. But, as if this video wasn't creepy enough, the story behind it makes it even more unsettling. The friends have stated that on the same night of the karaoke party, a friend of theirs had got into a fatal car crash. Needless to say, the friend had passed away upon impact. It wasn't until the day after that the group was notified about their friend's death. Although very unfortunate, it was after hearing about this and looking at the video that they put two and two together and concluded that this mysterious face was actually their friend who passed away that same night.
Nah, I'm sorry the friend passed away. Rest in peace to that dude, but my opinion still holds. I just believe it's a blanket, and because of the camera quality, it's matrixing.
Although not entirely sure if that's...
Is it called pareidolia? When you see faces and stuff. Yeah, causing pareidolia, I think that's the word.
Case. They can't help but think that this may have been the apparition of their friend who was paying them a final visit before passing away. Regardless, with or without context, the face itself is quite disturbing to look at. Even after 14 years, this video continues to remain a mystery.
Leonardo da Vinci seems to have encrypted the Great Pyramid of Giza into the Vitruvian Man.
Now, though this next video doesn't have the best quality in terms of its footage, it is still nonetheless creepy. The video itself has little to no information, as with most videos that come from another country. However, we can easily tell what's going on in the footage. Someone, along with others, are at a cemetery where they seem to be visiting a certain gravesite. All appears to be normal until minutes later when the following is caught on camera.
My eyes are all over here. I don't know where I'm meant to be looking. Sure, it'll be pointed out to us, but I like to find it myself. Oh, yeah, I've seen that here. Yeah, that's a bit strange, like, strange looking. I mean,
towards the end of the video, we can see what appears to be a shadow-like figure quickly manifest out of nowhere and then disappear seconds later. Given the location of this video, viewers are confident that whatever this was had to be something supernatural. Yet, with very little information on this video, it's hard to be sure if that's the case. That being said, had a ghost been caught on camera, or was something else captured?
I don't know, it's certainly a strange one, that. I don't know anything naturally
if you caught something
that wouldn't
on
move
camera,
like that.
Or if there's any ghost videos you'd like me to check out and include in the next compilation, you can send them over to scaryvideos444@gmail.com. That being said, let's get back to the video. The following image was submitted by Mila J, who writes, "My friend took this picture of her daughter inside their new house. She says it was just the two of them there, but that's not what it looks like." This is what was captured.
Well, that big black thing is not meant to be there.
There appears to be a dark figure standing behind this child.
Well, that is creepy.
If the mother claims that she and her daughter were the only ones inside this house, then who was this? Although some photos are clear examples of pareidolia, this one appears to show an actual person. But given that no one else had been inside the house, it could be that something else, other than a person, had been caught on camera.
Maybe.
Mila J believes that whatever this was, it had to be something malicious, as she can't help but feel a negative vibe from this photo. According to her, she believes that something is haunting this child.
Oh.
But until Mila provides more information,
doesn't look like a very nice photo. As to what I mean, exactly the kid's cute, but I mean, that black thing in the background.
Reddit user Salty Devushka lives on a military base that she believes is haunted. The house that she lives in, which is on this military complex, is rife with paranormal activity. And ever since moving in, she's been feeling very unsettled. Now, for some reason, the bathroom of this house has had the most activity. According to her, there's something about this bathroom that creeps her out. One night, while being in her bedroom, she heard a strange noise coming from inside. When she checked out the noise, she found the dustpan inside the bathroom on the floor. Someone, or something, had knocked it over. This odd occurrence would randomly continue throughout the days. But then one night, in an attempt to capture the strange occurrence, she records the following on camera.
I'm not sure if it's gonna happen again, but...
Just before this happens, I was just gonna say, I mean, it's alright saying, oh yeah, I'd be out of there and I'd move straight out of there and stuff, but for some people they can't, either for monetary reasons or they're locked into a contract somehow, you know. So, like, it's for some people, it's not just as easy as moving out, especially if this stuff is real, man. So, wow, I don't know how I'd put up with something like that, and if I had to stay there too, as well, you know what I mean?
Guess we'll just wait. Hey, Moo, come here, buddy. And just in case. Wrong light. So many light switches here. No strings. Oh, if I could keep my hands in sight. both hands here. Right. They're right there. Right, buddy? It happened again. And there's absolutely no one in the king bathroom.
I wonder why it just keeps knocking that over, though. I mean, what significance would that have?
Although pretty strange, it's the following night that has left her the most spooked.
Alright.
Devushka had recorded the following and captured this.
Whoa, what was that? Did I see something there, or was I tripping? Whoa. Again, but what's just the significance of that dustpan, man?
Based on this footage, could it be that Devushka had caught video of something paranormal? Or might there be some logical explanation for this? As always, what are your thoughts?
I'm not too sure on that one.
Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed. Until next time.
I hope you enjoyed that one. That was Bizarre But Scary Compilation, Volume 55. There's many more volumes of Bizarre Bub if we end up liking his video. Well, I like his video. It's if you guys end up liking his videos. But please hit that subscribe button. I need all the help I can get. Nah. Please comment on the video, please subscribe. But I'm out for this video. I'm Danny B, aka Stan, aka whatever the you wanna call me, and you know how it go, people. Until next time, peace.